Okay, getting started. First, remove the cap. Then attach and fasten the dosing dispenser to the number one bottle. Next, you're going to remove the dispenser cap and squeeze the bottle to the desired amount.